Who's that? Who is that? Here, he sounds nothing like me. I know that guy. He sounds absolutely nothing like me.
It's the Notorious himself. I'm here in Marbella for the Irish Music Festival, sponsored by the Clatter. And the headliner, the legendary Finbar Furey, yeah? He's unreal. Here, come on in, I'll show you a look at the place. It's very good.
I gotta tell you, I like being here in Marbella. It's a beautiful spot. I like Irish music too. You got the walkway here, you got the flags around us. Just when we turn up here to the right, you got the whole setup. I like it. I gotta tell you, I really like it. It's great.
It's sunny, it's beautiful. Great music, great day.
Very good, I enjoyed myself. These guys are very good. Pacino liked it too.
I gotta tell you, hoo-ha! I need a hoo-ha from everybody! Hoo-ha! Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, it is the Stolen Gnomes!
As you can see, right behind me, man, we got the whole setup. We got a balloon, we got the Irish flag. I'm Eddie Murphy. I'm half. Oh, a balloon just burst. You want to get some food? You go over to the Beacon. They got the whole food set up. They give them the ribs. They got homemade mini burgers. And then the Clatter, the beautiful Clatter. They got all the beer, all the drink you need. It's a really, really beautiful day. I'm Eddie Murphy, and I'm going to go back to my Irish roots and have a look at the music. Thank you.
Festival. This is gonna happen next year. To the Clatter Bar, a massive thank you to the Clatter Bar. A massive thank you to the Beacon as well for the fantastic food over the weekend. To the Marbella, the Town Hall, and the Tourist Board Oki, thank you so much. I hear the most important thing, get over to the Clatter Bar. The crack is gonna be over there. There's more music. We're gonna have fun there tonight. The Clatter Bar, directly across the road, guys. Thank you so much. You've been a pleasure. Thank you. I'll see you next year.